a lot of the Scottish are attacking with a lot of whiskey inside them while we're looking at today. On this flank, I think the Royalists are really owning it. The Scots have been pushed back several times. The centre. It's now like three separate battles across the whole of the field. In the centre, we have Cromwells who have pushed them back. On the right flank, we still have the Manchester and the North who have shoved back that flank. And on our flank here, you can see the Scots have come forward but really are outnumbered and are being gently but slowly battered to death. This afternoon. Yeah, so they are generally withdrawing various musket blocks and putting their power blocks back to safe distances. Here's that regiment to come and save the Scots earlier on during the afternoon. Looks like they're making ready once again. Being slowly driven back by Hopkins again, who have recovered the momentum and are driving them back up the hill. They're also bringing in the West's Hopkins pipe looking now coming in. And you can see Parliament are generally retiring fairly quickly to get themselves into a safe position. After a very near thing on that right flank, it appears that the Royalists have recovered. Going forward, the Scots are desperate to hold this ground and Hopkins will not let them have it. They fought over all afternoon, but now here comes through an extra pipe block. They found the other Hopkins pipe block to bring.